PennDOT and a local nonprofit organization transformed 50 acres of roadside turf into meadows. 35 of those are in Indiana County along State Route 119, the rest in Allegheny County along Interstate 79. The meadows provide foraging and migratory habits for native pollinators like the monarch butterfly. Plants will begin to sprout during the 2023 growing season, beautifying the roadway as well.